Hey guys, welcome back to brand new on channel. If you're here, please subscribe. And today the MotoSpeed 60% mechanical keyboard, we're gonna be reviewing it. This is the keyboard from yesterday that I unboxed. So this keyboard, this 60% mechanical keyboard gaming, comes with a keycap holder, which I did not take out because I forgot to. But today we'll be showing you all the colors. And, well, just me. We're going to be showing you all the colors and how the keycap holder works. We're going to do the keycap holder first. So, originally, before you have a keycap holder, you'll just pull it out of your fingers like that. But when you have a keycap holder, this is how you do it. So, look. With this side, you hold it up from here or here, whatever way you want to hold it. From these two ends, you put it in here, and you wait till it makes a click, kind of. Yeah, click like that. And you just pull it out. So this is how it looks when you pull it out. So sometimes it can cause damage, like over here, if we could just focus. It could cause damage sometimes, and sometimes it could not. But look, see, and cause little bumps. And you could always switch keycaps. Like, I can make any of these rubber keycaps. But yeah, that's how it looks. So in my case, I got red switch, which is a good switch. It's red switch, and these come in many different options: brown switch, blue switch, red switch. There's a kill block switch, but this was it was for this keyboard. But I chose red switch because it was the most silent there, but because there was no brown switch available, so just be in mind of that. So that's how it looks, and that's how it sounds. So now we will be going on to the colors. So this rainbow scheme, I could change it to this. With control F, with control and FN. I press those two at the same time, changes it to red. So it's red now. That's how the switch looks. Now I could change it to green, and then blue, and yellow. This sounds like. Okay, now I could change it to even purple if I wanted to.
She wanna ride me like a cruise, and I'm not trying to lose. Then you're left in the dust, unless I stuck by ya. You're a sunflower, I think your love would be too much. Or you'd be left in the dust, unless I stuck by ya.
You don't make it easy, no. Wish I could be there for you. Give me a reason to. Oh, every time I'm walking out, I can hear you telling me to turn around. Fighting for my trust, and you won't back down. Even if we gotta risk it all right now. I know you're scared of the unknown. You don't wanna be alone. I know I always come and go, but it's out of my control.
Stuck by you.
You're the sunflower.
Now I'm gonna be a just breeds different colors. Like, it doesn't light up and then go dark. It just lights up. Like, let's say you go to red, then blue, then yellow, then light blue. So on and so on. Now, each row I press, it will light up.
Baby, you're a wreck. Needless to say, I'm keeping our check. She was a bad, bad, nevertheless. Calling it quits now, baby, I'm a wreck. Crash at my place, baby, you're a wreck. Thinking in a bad way, losing your grip. Screaming at my face, baby, don't trip. Someone took a big L, don't know how that felt. Looking at you sideways, party on tilt. Ooh, certain things you just can't refuse. She wanna ride me like a cruise. I stuck by ya. You're a sunflower. I think your love would be too much, or you'd be left in the dust. Unless I stuck by ya. You're the sunflower. You're the sunflower.
Every time I'm leaning on you, you don't make it easy, no. Wish I could be there for you. Give me a reason to. Every time I walk in out, I can hear you telling me to turn around. Fighting for my trust and you won't back down. Even if we gotta risk it all right now. I know you're scared of the unknown. You don't wanna be alone. I know I always come and go, but it's out of my control. And you'll be left in the dust unless I stuck by you. You're the sunflower. I think your love would be too much, or you'll be left in the dust. Unless I stuck by you. You're the sunflower. You're the sunflower.
So this will stay for this pattern. It will stay like that. It will not change. And now you're back to normal. And anytime I could put the keycap back on like this. Just make sure you're putting it on the right way. You could do the same with the space bar. Look, I'll show you. Hold up. Sorry. Well, I did it yesterday, but I guess I can't do it today. It's bad luck. All right. I hope you guys did enjoy this video. Please subscribe, turn on post notification bells if you haven't already. And hit and smash that like button. Peace.